Welcome back, Wastelanders, to another episode of I Get Lost and Try to Find My Way Around London. Something like that. So in the last episode, we came down here and killed the dude's girlfriend. That was the most harsh breakup ever, but we had to do it to, get some signatures and whatnot. So let's go tell him she's dead. Whoa. Stormy. I forgot this was going on out here. Yeah. Freaky. That circle thing. Where's the where we already are? Oh! Newham Pindar. Newham Pindar. Pindar? Newham? Newham? Do they have a quest to take me here? Let's look. Go to Pindar Station. Okay, there's that in the name. And apparently not the same place. It's Marsh. Here's the other one. Alright, whatever. We're not worried about it. Figured if it was here, get it done, but not today. Or at least not right this second. Oh, there it is. Blend it in a little too much. There we go. All right, let's go to John Marsh again. What the heck? Okay. Interesting. Anyway. Where are you at? Oh, right there. What? Hey! Aw, oh, man. Not cool. Out of my way. Grieving. Hoodie. That's. Come on, really? You guys couldn't fix that? branch glitching through the thing. Oy, oy, oy. I'd expect that in my builds, but come on. You guys are supposed to be professionals here. Come on. Here we go.
Why bother locking? Just leave it open. Save us the trouble. At least to someone
like me. Oh, there we go. Pounded it. Okie dokie. 21:76 to 22:37. Okay. Well, that's kind of depressing. Christopher. Come on, here we go. Okay, I guess we're just going over to what's his face. I'm gonna. I already did that. He's dead. What are you doing to me? Okay. I don't know. I guess, no, this way. Rock. go through there. Sweet. Ah, oh, really? Stupid. Just tell me where I gotta go, you know? Fine. Okay, maybe not that way. Or this way, apparently. Nope. Really? There we go. I'm gonna get out my pistola. Not now. Ooh, hello. Look at Cherry. Deep weapons. I never did explore the aerial plane. Rah. There we go. Sweet. Lock picking. Woohoo! Anakin Palpatine will be proud. Well, let's see. Oh. And miscellaneous. Okay. Is it? No. Huh. That's a letter to lettuce. Oh, lordy. I don't know what the heck is wrong with me. Ah. Where the heck did that thing go? Oh, maybe. No. Ah. So I missed it. Oh, there it is. Really? I can't listen to it? Ah, oh, that's lame. Lame. Capital aim. Trench coat. Again, who travels with an empty suitcase? I know. Somebody probably came along and already took all the stuff out of it, but still. Should have left something for me.
Trouble's brewing. Good.
Oh, I got stuck.
My old bones can't handle too much of this.
Is that
literally
me?
I can feel them rattle.
What fruit? Hey-do. Woohoo. Yeah. I found another one. Yay. Two? I thought I found another one before this. I thought I'd found at least two. Guess not. Sweet! Anyway, so I was about to say, I never did look up to see where the heck my apartment is over by the pistols, which I was thinking about last night as I was laying there falling asleep. You know, probably should look that up so that I can stash stuff. I never seem to think to go to the markets to sell it. Maybe someday. In the meantime, I'm just going to be over-cucumbered constantly, I guess. Oh, come on, another dead end. What the fudge? Oh, there we go. Never mind. Ignore it. Oh, you're gonna go around this way and then. Sure. Whoa! A lot of garbage. Here we go. Here we go. Here we don't go. Oh, for crying out loud. Better be a way in. Oh, come on. Really? Can harvest a pear tree? Interesting. Oh, for crying out loud, are you kidding me? The dude's like right freaking there. No, no. I'm gonna cheat just because I am so sick and tired of having to constantly go around things. I didn't type that in right, did I? There we go. I forgot to hit enter.
Whee!
There he was. I feel like walking all the way around this stupid thing all over again. There you are. Alright, let's turn that off now. Flop. Bears? No? Did I break it? Oh, there we go.
Have to stop by the doctor today. My head's itching.
I heard. It was a good man. A moan is passing. And the debt, well, I have no choice but to believe you. Here's your payment, wayfarer. Let's not speak about this again. Our business is concluded. In fact, it never happened. What is it?
Sign my thing?
What's it for?
Oh, are you kidding me? I went and did all that and then you need to check me with speech stuff. Come on.
Why would you want to go in there? To tear up the place, knowing you? Alright, I'll sign.
Yay!
Miller. Sorry, I ain't cursive. That's all, is it?
Bye. Yeah.
Oh, I took a step back and I shot him. Right there. He didn't even see it coming.
Alrighty. We did a thing. No. Remember, kids, save often. If you learned anything from Uncle Spooner, it's that you should save. It's about the only knowledge I've retained in life. Okay, let's level up now. Okay, what do we got? Schooler. Huh, 100 XP, huh? Interesting. Cannibal. Big leaguer. Armorer. Yeah, I suppose I should eventually someday level that up. And or, you know, fix up the armors that I have, but heavy gunner. I don't even have any heavy guns, I don't think. Let's see. What else? Axors. All right, I think do the medic thing. Yeah, let's do it. Woo! All right. Okay, I got one last person to see, I think, right? Alright, where are you? Probably clear across the stupid map yet. Fast travel, just a fast travel. Oh, and I can't even... Weak. Yep. I'm just gonna skip right through the building here just because. Woohoo! Maybe to the other side. There we go. Alright, now we can turn that off. I think. There we go. Okay. Ah, fudgicles! Oh wait, no, here we go. I got myself into a corner. It's getting dark. Hey!
I hope I'm wrong, but I believe we're being watched. Classy.
Sugar!
Very classy.
Box cutter. Well, I guess this is the way we're going. I wonder if I stood in that spot. Spot like he just did, if that would actually crush me and kill my character. Huh. Oh, there we go. Oh, glitchy audio. Jeez, bugs. I thought I had a grenade or something. Let's see. I have one. You guys can have it. Nice. A1 splody. I'll take that. Thank you. And that. And those. Alright, let's see how far we gotta go. Mapola. Oh, really? You're gonna make me. Really at the shop? Oh, wait, no. I don't know. Let's find out. Oh. Oh, we're here. The place with the red roads. Okay. Know what I just got experience for, but I will take it. What is that? Oh, okay, it's just a piece of your armor. I was like, what the heck? Alright. I think we're gonna need that. Let's go into the shop. Maybe we can sell some crap. Shortcut. Oh, I gotta have this loser sign my thing. Alright. Wake up, Prince. Whatever. Look at that. That's funny. Hey, sign my thing.
What? What are you saying?
Oh, drug addicts. Don't do drugs, kids.
Palace of.
What?
I'm not signing nothing. Until. My brain is completely fried.
Maybe I should go find Uncle Ned.
Well, it's a good thing I didn't kill this dude earlier. Hey, get up and sign my thing, you drug addict.
Hello? I told you I'm not signing it. Hello? See you, mate.
Yeah. This guy's gonna really get on my nerves.
Prince P's music choices actually sound a bit happy.
Oh, vegetable starch is like vegetable stash. Jeez, all this dude does is freaking do drugs. No, let's save before I do anything. Ah, oh, he doesn't even have anything. I thought he might have had something like his signature on it.
And the harmony. One without the other is just flat. That's why I can only listen to Randall Radio.
What time is it? Maybe I could wait till he like actually wakes up out of his stupor. Alright, it is 12 a.m. Let's give him, I don't know, 8 hours of sleep. That should be enough to do something, maybe. We'll find out. All right, crackhead.
If you took better care of your body, you take better care of everything around you.
I told you.
Oh, come on.
Signing it.
If your clothes don't say something, you might as well not exist.
He didn't even do anything. Oh, this game. I don't know. Let me try loading when I came in here before I talked to this idiot. Maybe I can try a different peach speech check. Hey, I'll go to
Hello?
Bed.
What? What are you saying?
Oh, I need a lot of charisma.
I'm not signing nothing. My brain is...
Alright. Yeah, apparently I gotta load up on a crap load of drugs to try and do that. Alright. Reload. Alright. Let me see. I'm gonna take, like, everything that has charisma, apparently. Oh, man, I'm gonna OD. Trying to get this OD-er to sign the thing. Alright, well, there's some charisma. There's some more charisma. There's some charisma. Ooh, that's minus two charisma. We don't want that. We want more charisma! Moonshine, hell yeah. No idea if I'm even close or not, but I'm just gonna find everything that has charisma and take like one of them. Let's see, what else? Take some tea. Some ale. Some pilsner. Some Wonderland, hell yeah. Alright, dude, I am loaded up with charisma. Hey, Fort Wears off.
Did you say something? Speak
Hello? What? What are you...
Oh, yeah.
Sounds easy enough. Give it, Pete Davies. Yeah, nice. Why did I sign this again?
Woohoo!
Sunrise is early.
Yay! Lesson learned, kids. Drugs fix everything. Not really. No drugs. Can't say it enough. Okay. Oh no! All my drugs wore off and now I'm over-cucumbered. What happened to my weight here? Went down to 230! Ow, that's terrible. I lost 20 pounds of carrying ability. Oh, man. Oh, because I took stuff like that. That took away some of my strength. All right. That helped a little. I'm addicted to alcohol. Oh, cheese and crackers. What about tea? Am I going to get addicted to tea? Oh, that helped a little with my weight. Now I only got to lose 2 pounds. Junk. Let's see. Oh. I'm gonna get rid of that stupid thing. I can't do anything with it. What do we need it? Right. Oh, wait, no, I didn't have to lose 3. Oh, well, I did. Alright. So. Hey, these things are all alive again. I just killed them all.
Can't avoid this.
Not surprising given your outfit.
Quite used to emerging victorious from things.
Yeah, these were already dead, and I'd already looted them with all the good stuff, but whatever, I'll take it again. Fine by me. Okay. Oh no, I gotta go through this again just to find out where I gotta go. La dee da. Okay, so I probably decided to just skip a couple of my fast travels because it was kind of pointless. You know, see me gameplay for like 2 seconds, then fast travel again. Ah, alright, you can live. So yeah, we are sort of almost there and stuck. This garbage bin, wait a minute. Wow, that one actually had something in it. Cool. Shoot. No. Eh. Say it again, I really like the... Whoa. The weather, the rain, is really, really cool. Much better than the vanilla rain. At least the sound effects, anyway. Fallout 4. I don't know, but for some reason this just reminded me of the fact that I watched the new Salem's Lot movie yesterday. Really good. It was nice to see a classic, like, regular vampire story movie. Whoa! Yeah. Ah! What a beast look. And then, yeah, I know it's a remake of the 1979 movie, I think, but it was good because most vampire movies nowadays are absolute trash. I mean, obviously, you got, like, you know, the sparkly Twilight vampire movies. Those were just, I never even watched them because they were awful looking and whatnot. And then other movies that have come out with, like, really terrible storylines. This was, like, you know, really cool. Stuck with the whole needing crosses and holy water and all that kind of good stuff. I actually really thoroughly enjoyed it. I don't enjoy many new movies because a lot of them are just garbage. Squirrel on a stick. Oh, no milk. Alright, anyway. So yeah, if you're into horror movies, which you should be because I've got one coming out very soon, give it a shot. It's actually really good. Oh, we're going into the sewer. All right. Hey. I almost missed that one. Just happened to turn around. Cool. John Ambulance. Huh. Okay.
Something feels strange, and it's not my rotting innards.
Alrighty. Comfy pillow! I love a comfy pillow.
Let me show you what true pain feels like.
Oh, okay. No, we don't. Them with a stick. Where'd you go, buddy?
Hold on a moment. Where did you go?
That's what I'm saying.
Didn't we give them a chance to escape? You did very well there, my friend.
Hey, buddy. Handcuffs. Nice.
I never get this confused back in Westminster.
I always find that really funny when the ghouls like have like a spatula on them. Can I pick that up? I don't know. All right, ooh, shotgun shells. Monkey. Whoa. What are those dudes? Oh, you can't pick those up either. Okay. Let's see. Burp.
You happen to have a brush? My suit. Dust.
Open the door. Reload. I gotta do something about my addictions here. You can see in the lower right that my thing is red for alcohol or whatever. Martinis. Too many martinis. Silver! What's my carrying capacity? Is that back to normal? It is! Whoa! Booby pin! Am I following the right line here? Quest, I mean. Yeah, okay. Why I gotta go this way? I have no idea. I missed that part. Right in the neck! Ouch! Rocket ship. I'll take that. Brush. Keep. Can't duck it, chuck it. Ooh, hello. Almost missed that bad boy. Yeah, give me some Franklin beans.
Should I be worried about how a part of me finds this darkness homely?
Oh boy, I see a glowing one over there. Saw his glow.
And just when things were looking fine. Yeah. Another successful violent interaction.
Yes, up we go. Oh, jeez. There's a bunch of them. Oh, dude, right in front of my line of sight. Oh, popped in the melon there.
Out of every altercation I've had in my life, that was the most terrifying.
Sweet. Also, shotgun shells. Nice. Oh, hey, it's the big wheel. Cool. Right, where are we going? We are going... Oh, I can... Well, I mean, I probably could fast travel. I don't know, let's just go. Sybil. Hey, buddy, you okay? You sell stuff? By chance? Hi.
Oh, hi. Sorry. I was just admiring this obelisk. And I didn't see you there. It's a nice obelisk. Yeah?
Are you coming on to me?
I'm Sybil, by the way. And you are?
E-Man.
But that's not your real name.
What?
You don't How dare know you? Your real name.
Witch burner. Mm-hmm.
They say I have the gift of sight.
Whoa.
What would be the fun in that? I need a favor.
Oh, cheese crackers.
My sight has recently become rather blue.
Oh, you're like Mama Murphy. You want drugs, don't you?
Something that would help. But that blighter won't give it to me. Ask him for the Crackle and Pop special. But don't say it's for me. In exchange, I'll reveal your true identity.
Okay.
I will begin the preparations.
Oh my goodness. Oh, that obelisk. Okay, she actually was telling the truth. There's one here. Ah, Cleopatra's needle. I thought she was just whacked out of her gourd. Which I suppose is probably still true. Dirigibles! I don't know, this looked kind of neat when I came over here. Whoa! Dead dude. See some ammos over there I gotta pick up after I'm done picking my nose. Oh, fudge! Try this way. Nope, almost. And back that way. Nice.
How
sweet.
Many hairpins do you have, and where do you keep finding them?
Everywhere. I just keep picking them up. Cooking oil. Neat. Totally worth coming over here. Okay. Hey, buddy. How you doing? I guess we could go up. Better view, maybe. We shall see. After I'm done getting myself dizzy. Oh, geez, there's a whole bunch of bad dudes down there. I think. Yeah, that's not the way we want to go. We want to go that way. So, we're gonna... Go down like one or two levels and then hippity hoppity down here. There we go. Rah. here. Wait, why didn't I see this on my map? Or maybe I did. Well, while we're here, let's make a pit stop and sell some stuff. Find a merchant of some sort. Here's somebody. Hey! Curtis Griffith. Alright, let's see what I got first. Okay. Uh-oh.
You've arrived just in time. This gorgeous number, as you can see. Let's start this off at 20 tickets. 30 tickets. 40 tickets. Do we have a bid?
I just want to trade, dude.
We have a bid.
Okay. Let's see. If I have anything here that I want to get rid of. I'm thinking about it. nothing really there. Oof, I really don't want to get rid of it because it's so cool looking. You can have that though. Sell you that. I've only got 238 tickets. Wow, I got 6,200. Sweet. Let's see. Beware of the dolls. Anything here? The records. I don't know. Keeping them does anything, but I'll tell you that. And that. Doesn't do anything for my weight, but alright. We got lots of junk though. Let's see, you can have those expired cigarettes. Let's see. You cannot have my garden gnome. I will not give up Jeff. That's his name. Apparently. Silver bar. Really? Thought that would have been heavier. Have those. Confirm trade. Okay. Hey, pack mule. Where'd you go? Oh, there are you. Alright. Trade. Let's see. All the crap I want to get rid of. So, sell that. Combat rifle. Might as well. Crude revolver. Get rid of that. Take the frag mines. Yeah, I don't care. I'm about to sell as much of this crap as I possibly can. Let's sell that. That's heavy. Let's sell that for sure. And let's see. Keep that for now. Yeah, keep that shotgun. Don't I already have one of those in my inventory? Where's my weapons? There we go. Yes, okay, so let's sell that. The Clash. Zap Riffle. That one does, what, 13? 32? Let's sell that one. Carol. That, sell. That's crap, we can sell that. Oh wow, I forgot I gave him all this stuff. Ooh, the pot of tea. Give me that back. Where'd you get that from? You can hang on to those. And, oh wow, I gave him a lot of junk too. Alright, let's start with that.
We have a bid!
Yeah, dialogue's getting broken. I have a feeling the game's gonna crash soon. Alright, let's sell them that, sell them that. And junk, where's my... Go back to my weapon, there we go. You can have that. I was going to sell you that. And that. Ruh-roh! I'm going to start buying from him. Oops. What you got for ammo? You got ammo? Ah! That's all you got! Wow, that was expensive. Huh. All right. Back to my weapons then, since now I've got about 40 here. Let's see how much are these. And that's about all we can do for this guy. Let's confirm that trade. You see another person over here. Let's do a save, just in case my game does crash. Alright. Hi, wanna buy some junk? Nice microscope.
If you're buying, I'm selling.
Let's see what you
Take
got.
Take a look.
Okay, back to this crap. Ragmine, don't want it. She's got 477 tickets, whatever. Cool. Yes, you can have that one. The mace, keeping that. Pulse mines, don't want. You can have one of those. You can have that. And I think that's everything I want to get rid of at the moment. Sweet. Okay, now what do you got? You got any ammo? That's all. Psh, guys, like, got nothing.
Farewell.
Goodbye. Farewell. Hey, get over here. Here's some of the junk.
We Mountbatten's pride ourselves.
Yeah,
in
yeah,
fair
yeah.
Trade.
All right, come on. Let's see. Need miscellaneous junk. Let's see. Ooh, gold bar is worth a lot. How much weight do you have now? I always hated that never would tell you like how much weight there is. Give me the vodka. I'm gonna need that. Oh man. I think we're good. All right.
Will that be all?
Yes, that will be all. All right, let's go. Rawr. Rawr. Freed up quite a bit of weight, I think. Well, sort of. Hey.
Where did you come from?
Whoa! Attitude!
Mind the gap and all that?
Uh-huh. It's an oversized door from the castle. Sparks. All right, let me in.
What business do you have here?
Whoa, like Darth Vader. Oh, and it froze. Oh. Crud. I will be back after I fix this. Oh, cheese and crackers. Okay. Let's try that again, apparently. I told you it was going to crash soon. Alright. Let's fast travel and talk to Darth Vader again. Over here. There we go. Alright, let's try again.
What business do you have here?
Woohoo!
Let me guess. Is it the petition outlined in the Parliament's Representation Act 2177? Indeed. Everything is in order. I think congratulations are in order. Very few get to enter the palace in their lifetimes. The main entrance is just for show. You'll have to take the discreet entrance. It's the red telephone box on Bridge Street. It'll be ringing. Go without delay. They are waiting for you.
Sweet. Okay. This guy's got no stamina. Gotta work on that, man.
I think I'd enjoy a good fox hunt. Shame you're right back now.
Going down. Oh, we're zipping along here. Okay, cool. I know the song. Can't remember the name off the top of my head. I'm like Mountain King, something or other. Cool. Whoa! Front row! Gonna blow me up? Well, I guess this is the end. Nice knowing you. Oh, nope. Hey, you're right. I thought for sure that I was going to get blown up. To what end? I have no idea. This is very reminiscent of Half-Life 2. Oh, time for a nap. But oh, they took all my guns. That's not cool.
You're finally awake. Your determination is impressive. All those signatures. So little time. You certainly earned the moniker of Wayfarer.
Oh.
A foot soldier. Born for war. A war that never ends. Smythe's war. I work for the man you seek. He doesn't speak with people unless it benefits him. Which is why you're here. He's a liar, and he deserves to die for the lies he's told. I wasn't given a choice in my occupation, as I said. I was born for this. There are others who would see him dead. Others who work for him. You can help achieve this. That guard over there. I'd need to kill him to set you free. Then, as we make our way to the surface, I'd kill every last person we encountered. Then, Smythe would want to find out who did it. Then, I'm a dead man. When you make it out of here, go to the old science museum in Kensington. The director there, Mr. X, has been imprisoned by his own operatives. Find him. Speak to him. A prison. A prison buried in the ground, where the inmates live on borrowed time. Kintry incompetence is all that stands between them and execution. The very thing these people fought against is keeping them alive.
Hmm?
Your possessions are in a footlocker in the barracks.
Hmm.
I'm not a schemer. I have nothing to offer but information. Make use of your surroundings. Whatever you do, don't let the guards trigger the alarm.
Oh no, we're gonna do sneaking.
To my left.
I hate that.
Agreed. I wish you success, Wayfarer.
Whoa, he skedaddled fast. Whoa! Sit on the toilet. Ooh. Oh, I see a hammer. Or chisel. Ah. Oh, hey, buddy. Lockpicks? No, no booby bins. Alright, so I'm in the cell next door. Now what?
What the fuck are you doing in my cell?
What the heck? Oh man. That's... oh boy.
I see. Do you even have a plan?
Bumped my microphone.
I admire your honesty. Perhaps we can work something out.
This?
I can do that. I'm probably a brilliant actor. Be fucking ready to take on those guards. Okay.
As I live and breathe, guards, guards, save me from this brigand!
Okay, they're not coming in. Come on.
Time to waste. Every minute we spend gabbing is another minute the gentry spend plotting.
Woohoo! Huh. Oh, got dark. Cool. Three people. Alright, that's going to do it for this episode. When we come back next time, we will, I don't know, find our way out of here, get my stuff back, and, yeah, go on from there. Figure out what the heck I'm doing. Yeah. Oh, never mind. So maybe I found like some health items or something. Anywho, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you everybody so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Till then, don't get radiated.